position of the balloon classified?
Phil, right now, what we're not going to do is get into a hour-by-hour location of the balloon. Again, we're monitoring it closely. As I mentioned, right now, it's over the center of the continental United States. That's about as specific as I'm going to get.
But I understand my being convenient, but does the public not have a right to know if
the balloon is over their state? The public certainly has the ability to look up in the sky and see where the balloon is.